After you get saved, we don't take you in sinner, we take you in saved. Amen?
Amen.
Now, what do we baptize for? Listen to the message this morning. We baptize to represent the death, burial, and resurrection of Christ. And he is saying today, Graham is saying, I am going to follow Jesus. This is the public testimony.
Amen.
Amen? And according to God's holy word, we baptize this, our brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.